Rising global temperatures, a still fragile economy, and a deteriorating security landscape are challenges that are not